Pharosophus kimonei. Meet the Asian bombardier beetle, scientifically known as Pharosophus kimonei, or the Madeira beetle in Japan. This cool critter calls Japan, North and South Korea, and Yunnan, China, its home sweet home. Now let's talk about beetle anatomy. These little bugs have three main body parts: the head, the thorax, where they sport their wings and legs, and the abdomen, where all the important stuff like reproduction and digestion happens. They've got jaws called mandibles and mouth parts called maxillary labial pulps for chowing down on their favorite snacks. But here's the coolest part. Their bodies are covered in a super tough layer called the cuticle, kind of like a built-in suit of armor. And guess what gives it its strength? A substance called chitin. Each little hard section of the cuticle is called a sclerite. It's like they're wearing tiny protective plates all over. Now, if you happen to get sprayed by one of these bombardier beetle, don't panic. Just wash the area with soap and water to clean off the spray. It might sting a bit, like other bug sprays do, but if you start feeling really itchy or swollen, it's best to get some help from a grown-up or a doctor. And whatever you do, try not to scratch. That'll only make it worse. I hope you learned some more information about Pharosophus kimonei. If you like this toy, please like me. Thank you.